So what I wrote is a simula, three characters. It's broken down by syllable. So I have si, mu, then la. The dashes I put up at the top of the character, if you'd see, it makes the sound become an E sound. So what I did was before I put in those dashes, I had samala, but I used these diacritical markers to change the vowel sound. So what we have is simula, origin, beginning.
What I just wrote is gen. As I explained earlier, it's a Japanese character meaning origin. And there are two different parts, the three dots right here and two strokes. This three parts meaning anything that's related to water, that structure has the same thing in that character over there in the same piece. And this part, means a vast field, so it's implying the shape of the earth, and origin meaning the earth where everything starts from.